We've been up here in Spokane, Washington, working with the 36th Rescue Squadron on our alternate insertion and extraction methods. This course specifically, we're teaching them all their core skills with an emphasis on medicine and proper treatment of patients. So we put them through right now a 7-week course that allows them to go downrange and do the mission with their units. Somebody's having that bad day and you're having the capabilities, the skills for you to go out and get them out of that situation. A lot of satisfaction in doing that for somebody who probably may not have made it had we not been there for them.